landing gear.
The Dream Chaser mini shuttle, built in Colorado by a private company, is getting closer and closer to its first launch into space. And today its builders announced it'll be doing a lot more than its planned unpiloted cargo flights to the space station. The builders, Sierra Nevada Corporation, are giving the mini shuttle the ability to carry astronauts. Steve Lindsay is a former NASA space shuttle commander now working on the mini shuttle.
Our intent is to build a crewed vehicle. We were always in business to build a crewed vehicle.
Not only that, the Dream Chaser mini shuttle, Lindsay says, is going to build a space station, just like its big brother space shuttle did 20 years ago. Only this new space station will be much easier to construct because it'll be inflatable. Just add air. Instant space station.
We see the opportunity for a commercial ecosystem that can potentially service the entire world.
The new space station will be like a three-story building in space. It'll grow its own food and will accommodate scientists and astronauts from multiple countries, along with paying space tourists.
Allowing us to travel in space and to live in space, and it will become part of normal society.
Leveraging its cargo flights to the current space station, the company hopes its private space station will be up and running by the end of the decade. Dan Billow, WESH 2 News.